1914, war engulfs Europe. Canada stands determined with Britain and the Allies. The mud, the trenches, the horrors of the First World War raised the hope it would be the war to end war. La guerre de 14-18 est la guerre des guerres. Ces horreurs sont telles qu'on espérait qu'elles soient la dernière.
Tell all our friends that the First Newfoundland is okay. We'll make you all proud.
La Seconde Guerre mondiale marque le début de nouvelles amitiés entre les peuples. Et chaque printemps depuis, l'éclosion de milliers de tulipes en ravive le souvenir. Every spring, Dutch tulips bloom in our capital as a long-lasting tribute to our efforts and as a symbol of their gratitude. The world had changed forever. An uneasy peace descended, a cold war between the West and the USSR. Canada committed resources and personnel around the world. Pendant la guerre froide entre les pays de l'Ouest et l'Union soviétique, le rôle des Canadiens s'étend de par le monde. The 21st century brought a new set of challenges. Once again, Canada responded. Confronté aux défis du 21e siècle, le Canada a agi.
To say Afghanistan changed my life would be an understatement. I'm proud that Canadians stood up for values I believe are worth fighting for.
Ça a été la mission la plus difficile que j'ai faite, mais j'en suis très fier. Il faut maintenant laisser l'Afghanistan aux Afghans, leur redonner leur pays.
At home, we honor those who fought, those who fell. Nous nous souvenons de ceux qui ont servi pour nous. Nous les honorons sur une crête en France. On a ridge in France. On land offered by a grateful nation. The V Memorial stands on soil which will forever be part of Canada. Here, in the memorial chamber of the Peace Tower, those who lost their lives are honored in the books of remembrance. Et ici même, dans les livres du souvenir, lest we forget, ne les oublions pas. Canada is a proud modern nation, populated by persons from all over the world. Our achievements inspire a vision of the future worthy of the sacrifices of the past. Une nation fière et moderne, animée par un peuple qui prend racine de par le monde. Nos actions s'inspirent du passé pour dessiner l'avenir.
It is wonderful to feel the grandness of Canada in the raw. Feel something sublime that you were born into, some great rugged power you are part of.
Our national passions are tied to love of home, the comfort of fellowship, and a deep commitment to advance the common good. Nous devons nos passions bien commun à la solidarité.
I have watched with enormous admiration how Canada has grown and matured while remaining true to its history, its distinctive character, and its values.
La plus véritable démocratie est une démocratie où les minorités peuvent s'épanouir.
Someday, this country will come of age, and all people, whatever their national differences, will unite as one nation.
I'm a believer in women, in their ability to do things and in their influence and power. Women set the standards for the world, and it is for us, women in Canada, to set the standard high.
Nos espoirs sont élevés. Notre foi dans les gens est grande. Notre courage est fort. Et nos rêves pour ce magnifique pays ne mourront jamais.
Under this flag, may you find new inspiration for loyalty to Canada.
Que ce drapeau inspire toute une génération de nouveaux Canadiens.
I am a Canadian, a free Canadian, free to speak without fear, free to worship God in my own way, free to stand for what I think right, free to oppose what I believe wrong, free to choose those who shall govern my country.
Government of Canada and Manulife thank you for joining us this evening for the presentation.